thankful for everything. Stay counting blessings from heaven. At least the seven that I thoughtfully accepted. But yo, no good fortune ever. My luck, I press it. In essence, it's so tough being neglected. But who give a fuck? There's no love in being molested by the system. And like, feel like a victim. It's like living like I live life by the edge of a knife. So now it's motherfucking bye-bye. No more Mr. Nice Guy. Drink the blood of my enemies down warm like rice wine. Now it's time for me to shine and get mine. Set time to bless mics and dump two in your face if I get trife. You be hoping for beef cause I dumped the whole clip. My finger itching for a long fucking time for this shit. Bitten by the need for revenge, I might jump you unaware and take your Skrilla. Dump the bodies in the Delaware and have all of your friends asking, yo, where he been, killer? Who, kid? Who, this? I don't remember. So keep pushing this man to the brink. He got a terrible temper. The body snatcher with the damn memory ender. That's the plan before I get lost in the damn mind of a madman. Spit this kind of shit for all of these sad stands. But yo, so much to say and never had no way to say it. A viewpoint planted firmly in the streets where they spraying bullets and paint. Shouldn't have a reason to wait. I'm screwing the game, I'm loosening taints. Get the sticks out of your asses, we bad and getting better. You putting soft, so who's the boss, you faggot? Tony Danza's? Nah, faking spitting stanzas in your Hyundai Elantras. I am crazy. If the internet made the world one brain, then I'm a cancerous cell, dancing himself into a trance, watching the world burn. Imported fire from hell. Nah, I'm the fakest. I don't got a chain or a hot whip or six bad bitches. I don't sell cocaine to the pigs and 50-pound bricks, bitches. I don't give a shit what any of y'all think. I just spit real shit about the way shit is. It's not respected though, is it, in this day and age? That's worth about as much as a piece of pocket lint. But I'ma spit for the knowledge field, not to get my pockets filled. Because unless you got a full body tattoo and talk about pulling a gun, no one's down to let you have any fun. Better murder someone in broad daylight and live on the run. Get your street cred up so you can shine like the sun to people with the musical tastes of 12-year-old kids. Preaching ignorance, you can get to number one by being a dickhead. Ring out the blood, that's where they get the power to make the industry machines run. That's the truth in life though. You can work in a prison like Rick Ross and still convince the game that you were a big boss. But everything you spit is false. Watching you Judas's rap hurts my balls. And by that I mean I'm thankful for being a man, but I'm also empathetic enough to feel your embarrassment. And when you rap, it makes me think that you had enough. Sold your soul for a couple of bucks and lost your guts, lost your nerve, lost your will, lost your reason to even have a story to tell. When you fake it that hard, you can't take it backwards. You're the reason that the game keeps going backwards. But I'm blowing backs out with the words, pushing wigs back, spit hot rocks for the internet nerd army of dick riding critics and shoulda did it. But talking shit is the only thing that comes natural to bitches. So I'm done, I don't give a fuck, I'm thankful for that. Being alive another day so I can spit and answer back.